Hey Eddie, what happened to your hair?
Hi, and welcome back first. My bathroom drain was clogged with my hair instead of my wife's hair, so she was not very pleased with it. So I also had to lose weight, so there is a kilo gone down there. And I know it, not that much, but now since we've got all the hair and the sexiness out of the way, what we have here is a Rynox Storm Evo. But this isn't just any Storm Evo, this is the Noctex jacket. Now I know that we normally get to the price point towards the end, but that is another highlight here. This jacket what we have here is at 11750, and for me, I don't think anything comes as close to what this jacket is actually providing you at that price point. Starting off with, this jacket is pretty comfortable. I mean, I usually wear a size XL, but this is L. Also, it at least makes me feel like I've lost weight. But the best part is, this is an all-weather, kind of, because you can wear a raincoat on this, and the mesh, which is actually 3D mesh, which is lightweight. The textile is a 600D PU coated textile for enhanced abrasion resistance. Next, we have the Invista Cordura panels, which are on the shoulders and the elbows. One of my favorites is this, the metal slider that we have here on the shoulders. Kind of gives a little more Avenger kind of feel to this jacket. Now the Storm Evo also has pants. So Rynox was smart enough to give you a zipper here in the center. Now that zipper connects to the pants so that this becomes kind of like a whole piece and did not move around much. So you have touring jackets and you have sports jackets. Well, Rynox has placed this right in the sweet spot to give you a sports touring jacket. You can have it on your breakfast rides, you can have it on your long tours. Unless the track is very specific, you may want to use it even for those really small track days too. Now this, to make it comfortable, has an accordion stretch panel near the shoulder blades. So when you move around, it doesn't hinder your movement in any way. Now this is the favorite part for me of this jacket. At this price point, Rynox is giving you Nox smart soft armor. I mean, come on, who else or which other brand is giving you this? You have a level 2 on the elbows, on the shoulders, and on the back. But it doesn't end there. Rynox is also giving you a level 1 chest protector. Now, again, after a lot of begging, we have our resident squid back with us to test how good the back armor is. So, Squid seemed pretty happy to hit me as hard as he could. And I am still standing straight as my protected spine can keep me. So that shows how good the Nox armor actually is. Now getting to the point and the highlight, this is not just any Rynox Storm Evo jacket. This is the Noctex jacket. Why? Because this material that you have here is of Noctex material.
Duh.
Yeah, but the whole point is that this is made of microscopic retro-reflectors put on the abrasion resistant polyester. How? is during the day, this is like any other gray jacket that looks absolutely cool, but it gets cooler in the night because moment the light hits this area, this becomes white and you can see this jacket very, very visibly. So you as a rider are absolutely safe. So since we've covered up almost everything at 11750, what else could you ask for? This is probably one of those jackets that helps you eat your cake and keep it. Now, if you like this video, do hit the share and subscribe. Because stay tuned, because we'll be coming out with more products. In the meantime, head to our website and check out what is suitable for you and what is your right fit. Now stay tuned, because we'll be coming up with more videos. See you in the next one. See how fat is this man? Like, look at this. Look at this. No wonder my back is safe. Shit, this is quite nice. Look at how thick this is. Not bad, yeah, not bad.